Children, in the previous module, we have started town planning of Indus Valley civilization. Now, let's add one more bead to the same string. That is Great Bath. The Great Bath was a massive structure in the city of Mohenjo-daro, which served the purpose of ritual bathing. It was made of bricks coated with plaster and had a layer of natural tar to make it watertight. It had two flights of steps and water was supplied from an adjacent well. It portrayed an incredible example of efficient planning of water supply system. Next, drainage system. The Harappan civilization had a well-planned drainage system. The bathrooms had sloping floors and the drains from kitchen and bathroom carried away sewage which went into the larger drain. The street's drains were covered and cleaned regularly, signifying that the people of Indus Valley civilization were concerned about sanitation and cleanliness. The house at the corners of the streets were round to enable the cars to pass by easily. The streets were paved with baked bricks. Occupation of the people of Indus Valley civilization. Agriculture was the main occupation of the people of Indus Valley. Wheat, barley gram, peas, maize, rice, sesame, linseed, mustard, and millets and cotton were the commonly grown crops. Plows and sickles were commonly used as farm implements. People of Indus Valley civilization domesticated animals like the dog, ass, sheep, goat, and buffalo. Weapons made from bronze and copper, such as axes, daggers, spears, and knives, were used. Apart from this, the other forms of occupations that were prevalent in that period were spinning, toy making, pottery, jewelry making, and weaving. Animals and boats were used for transportation and trade. Uses of exquisite beads and ornaments, metals, tools, and pottery were seen in the cities of the Harappan civilization.
Art and craft of Harappan people. The Harappan art and craft work is quite evident from the figurines of clay and terracotta, stone and bronze sculpture, seals and beads made by skilled artisans. They made beads from shells, glazed faience, terracotta and carved ivory. Toys made from terracotta with movable heads, little toy cart and whistles shaped like birds were popular in that period. The discovery of clay spindles proves that yarn was spun and people wore clothes of cotton or wool. Even buttons and needles have been discovered, which show that stitched clothes were worn. Thousands of seals with beautiful figures of animals such as unicorn, bull, tiger, and elephant have been discovered. Many seals were inscribed with the Indus script, which symbolized the power of the ruler. People also excelled in the art of pottery and crafted boats with narrow necks having various geometrical designs which had a glossy and shining appearance.